use a barrage to protect this spot.
Bring it, scrubs.
Now, a better way to kill you.
Thank you. Hold on, Marty! business. Sell to Marcus. No questions asked.
Damn it. Katagawa set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door. Stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Time for a stretch.
Huh?
last one. Now come back out.
Looks like your vault hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? That's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not Franz Frogurt. Anything but Franz Frogurt. I mean, they give you that.
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Fresh fruit on the bottom of the cup and the little. Oh, God!
Just really touching. Like, destroying all his favorite pieces.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
Stop Katagawa's laser. He's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe Tidior's CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with a trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. We can mourn later.
Here
they come! Clear the room, Vault Hunter! That laser is out!
Real talk. Someone stronger was going to take over Atlas. If it wasn't Malawan, it would have been Jacobs or Vladoff or even Tedior, for crying out loud.
Jacob!
Thank you.
for you, Reese. True, I killed a lot of your employees. Like, a lot. But that is just how business is done.
I'm in! Bolt Hunter, fire the laser!
Reese, don't do this! Do not do this, Reese! I swear, if you fire that laser, we're done, buddy.
New coordinates accepted. Civilian target identified.
Override firing sequence immediately! Security! Do something! Sayonara, Zanara! Shit! Oh, that was amazing! Eat my big ball, Katagawa! Oh, come on! I mean, what's a little destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies?
Okay, one sec.
Not so fast.
Freeze ball! No!
Thank you.
Ugh, that respawn took forever!
Let's go! Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key! Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary!
Huh?
Yo!
We're not the bad guys in this one.
X-Flatoff employee sighted.
Thank you. goodbye to your body and stuff. Engaging competition.
Opening up a finely aged cask of whoop-ass.
some money. Now, why not spend it? Everyone has their price. I used to have one just like that. Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these Vault Key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
Putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the Vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission.
Hope the people of Athenas are all right.
Let's check in with Rhys. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Rhys Strongfork. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring!
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, and please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache!
It's a siege mustache, okay?
Look... key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing, but at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it.
You mean to tell me that you reacted?
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through these.
Hi, see ya.
Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Super fan! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Thank you.
Prize winner of Killavolt's contest gets to sleep with the man himself. Now there's plenty of reasons a woman might enter a battle royale to the death. Cash, fame, a gun that can melt a man's face off. But betting Killavolt? That's no prize. Trust me. Oh, just a warning about Killavolt. Every word that man says makes me want to pull the trigger, if you catch my drift. And we will, soon enough.
Entering to win the grand prize, eh?
You know it. I've brought a champion to fight in my name. Besides, I want to draw it out. Let my circuits charge a little bit before we connect.
Whoa, my wires are tingling. I'm not supposed to play favorites, but I feel electricity in the air.
We love you, Killavolt! Pick me next!
Welcome to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? The rules are simple. Each contestant has a token. Whoever gets four tokens first wins a single serving of yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff! Two rounds if I've got the juice. All right, Vault Heads, let the games begin!
You'll never make it out of this alive, Vault Thief!
While you do what you do best, I'll figure out a way to cut Killavolt's cord for good. See you at the bar later.
Killavolt! Killavolt!
That won't go easy!
Moxxi's crew must rehab!
clearly compensating for something, and I know exactly what that something is. Just Kenneth. The breakup hit him hard. He started chugging battery acid to bulk up. I've got to find a way to dampen his charge, which gives me an idea. Bring Moxxi a few batteries, would you?
Sugar.
Vault Hunter.
Get shot, heretic! Jareen said we'd be strong!
Huh?
Electro lightweight, if you ask me. He won't go anywhere without that electricity shield of his.
Huh?
right there!
Duck it down!
Yeah!
about taking out those other contestants. Anyone who'd compete to sleep with that man, well, they're a menace to society. Exchange for her girlfriend, Bloodshine. She thinks I'm an Atlas soldier, but I'm not. If you help me, I'll make it worth your while. Seriously. Head down to her hideout. It's down in the subway tunnels.
Huh?
Nana used to say a man hides his weakness under his pride, and that gave me an idea. Just one more battery left.
I see you!
There we go!
Get dead, scrub.
Uh.
So me and Aslan the Vega joined up and agreed to split the loot 50-50. I had a nose for finding alien crap. And Aslan, he could talk his way into all sorts of free equipment. Well, he stole it. In the end, Aslan taught me a valuable lesson. The same person watching your back is usually the first person to stab it. That's why I always strap a Rakumian ham on my back. Hot as a rock. That back ham saved my cheese plenty of times. Ham I trust.
This is our planet! Much power!
Okay. They're on our side.
Pandora has fallen and abandoned. Brothers and sisters?
Moxxi's crew is on the hunt for one of our contestants. Looks like we've got a death match on our hands.
Charged personality against him. Into submission. Find me, and I'll tell you how we're gonna yank the cord on Killavolt.
Where are you going?
Darkness! I swear!
I never let him into my bar, for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drank alone. Hand me those batteries, sugar. In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification, something I cooked up in the bedroom. This little device should help us short out Killavolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Killavolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift. Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift. Of whoop ass.
Come at me, soldier girl! I won't go easy!
Moxxi's token.
You friggin' nerd.
I just wanted to be loved!
Just the place for it at my bar.
There, would you, sugar?
Killavolt was always human trash. If you ask me, that's just where he belongs. You know, I might use this just for the pleasure. Thanks for the help, sugar.
Let's chat. You sure know how to please a girl in front of an audience, sugar. I'm happy to call you my champion anytime you like. Look, this ain't the most civilized galaxy, I get that. I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth or tries to disrespect me. But I can try.
Help me out, and I'll give you a contraband gun! Open the damn door, you talking turd closet! It stinks in here! Name's Trash Mouth. All you have to do is swap this shit-sipping AI's chip for one with a looser interpretation of the law. Like the dirty cop bot! They're always harassing my crew for bribes. My crew will help you get me out of here. Go find them!
Citizen, thank you for choosing the Fika Pod.
You're a light bulb plugged into a shit box! I ain't paying!
Cursing is a Class 1 offense. You have been fined an additional $5,000.
When I get out of here, I'm gonna crap all over your AI chip!
See you next time.